Jap Emperor is making a tour of Tokyo ruins. These motion pictures filmed by the Japanese before the surrender show Hirohito coming to a new realization that his aggressor empire has lost the war. His capital wrecked by the B-29s, burned out by fire raids. Unending devastation. Most of Tokyo destroyed, that's what the maps show. The Mikado may be regarded as a god by his kowtowing subjects, but he knows he's a defeated potentate and that Japan must surrender. Persuasion completed by the atomic bomb, and Hirohito decides on the course that will lead to his appearance before General MacArthur in final submission. This is the event that has just occurred, the Mikado going to see MacArthur from whom he must take orders.